Let us go check on our old friend Soulja Boy and his website. Oh, gee, look at that. I wonder what happened here. I thought Soulja Boy had the rights to all those games. Apparently he didn't. Yeah, well, this is a good way to end 2018. That's about it.